hand, wrist, and shoulder injuries, the major concerns in the legal and accounting workplace. I'm Carol Hannan. I have a master's degree in exercise physiology. We have found through our membership of lawyers and accountants that hand and wrist injuries are the leading type of workplace-related injuries, followed closely by shoulders. This confirms a number of studies, including a report from the Carnegie Mellon University, which states that repetitive stress injuries nationwide are becoming the leading cause of workplace-related injuries. The Attorneys and Accountants Association Incorporated is pleased to present to their members the findings and resources of this program. The prevention of repetitive stress injuries begins with good workplace habits. Get enough rest. Eat a well-balanced diet. Practice good workplace ergonomics. Take breaks while working. Quite simply, tired muscles are more prone to injury. The following exercises may help keep your hands and wrist healthy by increasing blood flow to the tendons and relieving stress. These exercises are most beneficial done while standing. However, if prevented from doing so, please feel free to stay seated. Take your arms parallel with your shoulders and stretch them with both wrists and fingers up as if in a stop position. Please hold this for a count of five. Follow our five counts on your screen. It is the most accurate. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. Straighten both your wrists and relax your fingers downward. Please make a soft fist with both hands, keeping your wrists parallel. Then bend both wrists down while keeping your fist. Hold for another count of five. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. Straighten both the wrists once again and relax the fingers, holding again for a count of five. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. Lastly, let your arms hang at your side and gently shake them for a few moments. As you stand and continue doing the exercises, in order to keep blood from pooling in the lower extremities, feel free to move side to side or forward and back. Same with seated in the chair. Move around in the chair a bit. These exercises should be repeated 5 to 10 times as you feel beneficial. Now let's do our second set. As we are still standing, you're going to stretch both your wrists and fingers up as in a stop position. You'll feel that lovely stretch underneath your arms. Straighten both your wrists and relax the fingers down. Please make sure your shoulders are relaxed and down. Make a soft fist with both hands. You can even have your thumbs touching. Then allow both the wrists to bend down while keeping the fist. Hold this for a count of five. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. Straighten both your wrists and relax your fingers. Hold for a count of five. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. Let your arms hang down to your side and gently shake them for a few seconds. Relax the shoulders as well. May we suggest there are rules for safe office work. Breaks and stretches will enhance and improve the quality of your workday. Typing continuously is problematic in that it creates stress, and a tired muscle is generally more susceptible to injury. Breaks of 5 minutes every hour or so are widely recommended. If you're concerned about productivity, please remember this time need not be unproductive, simply a break from typing. Check the file cabinet, exercise, or review a document with a coworker. This exercise will assist in keeping your hands and wrist healthy by increasing blood flow to the tendons and it may relieve stress. Hand, wrist, and shoulder injuries, the major concerns in the legal and accounting workplace. Learn much more at the Carnegie Mellon University website. You may also check out our association's website of attorneys and accountants. Produced by Don Dressler Consulting, Professional Attorneys and Accountants Association,